My good night book. When mommy says it's time for bed, I go upstairs and I get myself undressed. Mommy runs my bath and helps me scrub my face and hands and all the rest of me. I put on fresh pajamas. Then I brush my teeth until they are nice and clean. Daddy reads me a bedtime story. He lets me turn the pages for him. Just before I climb into bed, I kneel and say my prayers. Mommy tucks me in and kisses me and turns out the light. And then we say good night.
That was a great story, Mommy.